from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin Rollins!
Gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all.
A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
And Michael Belzec has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around.
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan.
Picture.
Now we're talking.
Right, that's
it. If he wants to be able to walk out here with a victory, he's got to be able to adapt against Seth Rollins. It is crucial for his survival.
WWE Universe, your eyes are not deceiving you. Logan Paul is here. Separate competition.
Cole, we're looking at a global social media megastar who's recently added sports entertainment to his long list of skills. Anyone who throws stones Logan's way is just jealous, envious as to how Paul has taken the squared circle like a fish to water.
Like him or not, you can't deny his quick ability to pick things up here in WWE.
And he'll be facing off against the visionary Seth Rollins.
Oh, put some passion behind it, Saxton. He is the visionary. He is the revolutionary Seth Freakin Rollins.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Driven face first.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Oh, my! This match grinded him down a little. Seth Freakin Rollins loves to get a frenetic pace going, loves to get rolling.
Yeah, but I don't know if that's the smartest strategy for the visionary here. We know Rollins knows when to slow things down, to pick his spots. He's definitely learned a thing or two under the wing of Triple H, and he could show that off here tonight.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Soaring through the air and connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Oh! Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Rollins in full control here.
The revolution knee finds the mark.
Comes back into the ring. Can he do it here? Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He's not even close to being done yet.
Look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Single underhook.
Face buster. And shoulders are down.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
perfect drop kick.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, Seth with the potentially get. Become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. And he scores a reversal on Rollins. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, this is just disrespectful. Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
And a right hand to the jaw.
By Logan Paul. No, stops the count at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Take more than that to keep Seth Rollins down. I can tell you that much.
How much more can you give him? Was that the last drop of gas left in Seth's tank?
And I get that Paul thought he had him there.
But he really needs to follow up. He can't let time cost him this match.
Rollins lining it up.
Seth Rollins may be looking. Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I didn't see any match crawling off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious. Everything working against Logan Paul now.
And that's what happens when Rollins is allowed to slow things down, to pick his spots and execute when the time's right. Now
from the top.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
From the middle, rope into a stomp by Rollins. Now Rollins needs to end it. Oh, not again. They just got the shoulder up.
I'm not sure if he's foolish or courageous, but Logan Paul keeping himself alive against all odds.
Seth Rollins in deep thought has been conjured.
Huge.
Steered clear of that. Ripping and tearing at the face. And this has got to be it. He breaks the ref's count after one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Stop.
And the